live from London, a match that shouldn't be a disappointment. Tottenham against Manchester United. It's rarely dull when these two giants clash. Stay with us. Every kick of the ball is coming up on EA TV. Well, a big night ahead for players and fans alike here in North London. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon. And we have FA Cup action to bring you from the round of 16 just moments away. It is Tottenham Hotspur versus Manchester United.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Really getting to the pointed end of this tournament now. Only 16 teams left. Who's going to hold their nerve? Looking forward to this one. It should be an absolute belter. Number 33,
Ben. Much pre-match discussion about Iago Aspas. There are many who believe that this will be his final season, that he's on the verge of retiring, Lee.
Well, it will be a huge gap to fill if the rumours are right. Retirement's just around the corner, you feel. He's been such a class act and he's still a key member of this team.
And number 30. And Spurs will go with this starting 11. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them, but it also gives you three supporting players to that central striker.
Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea begins in goal. Victor Lindelöf plays alongside Stefan de Vrij in central defence. And operating through the middle in attack is Anthony Martial.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Potentially riveting 90 minutes in front of us. Tottenham Hotspur with the kickoff. Dele Alli robbed of possession. Greenwood. Well, sometimes there's no great mystery in terms of a team's preferred style, and the visitors do like to press high. It's very much their game. Lee, would you expect to see more of that?
Yeah, I think it's their preferred option for sure. It'll be interesting to see how high and how long they press for in this game. It's a really physical way of playing. That tactic suits them, but can they do it for all of the game?
Fred. Mason Greenwood. Bruno Fernandes. More than decent, this from United. Fred. A chance to whip it in. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Martial. Rashford. Real defensive commitment there. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Son. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. And the decision offside here. Paul Pogba. De Vrij. Sergio Roberto. Here is Fred. Fred. So a throw in here. Paul Pogba. And now De Vrij. Bruno Fernandes. Cutting the ball back. There it is, and just the ideal start.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick out a teammate. But then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike. Well, he's every right to be angry. The players are not executing his game plan today.
Away they go again. Now, can Spurs come up with an answer? And progress made with the ball at his feet by Bale. Dele Alli. Anthony Martial. Now with Rashford. Alex Telles. Rashford. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Aurier. How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Greenwood. Here is Fred. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Fred. Bruno Fernandes. And the keeper taking it cleanly. Sandro Tonali. Dele Alli. It is to be a throw-in. Lindelof. Now with Rashford. Pogba. And it might be a favourable situation, this, for Manchester United. It's been whipped towards the near post. He succeeded in getting his fist to it. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. Played into the centre of the box. And just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Bale. United come away with it. De Vrij. And Rashford. A wayward effort, and it's not going to help his team, Lee.
Well, wayward indeed. I think he had more time than he thought, and he just rushed it a little bit. Technique was all wrong.
Getting in there to intercept. Martial. On to Bruno Fernandes. Will he play it in? Manchester United throw in here. Sergio Roberto. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. And breaking at pace with menace. Bale. And Bale slips it through. Could it be? Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, threat over for now. In with a chance. The net is staring him in the face. And a goal here for Manchester United. They are the big favourites now.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. And then just look at the finish. Reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the keeper. There's just no stopping that.
So 2-0 now.
For Manchester United, number 9, Anthony Martial.
Alderweireld. Højbjerg. Son. And Spurs moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Losing possession here. Can they hit on the break? And that puts them in position. Opportunity it is. And the challenge crisp and clean. Sandro Tonali. It's with Iago Aspas. Son. Can he find the angle? Højbjerg. Well, the attack promising as it was. Scuppered there. Paul Pogba. Well, not to put too fine a point on it, they're in a wretched situation. What can they do to rectify this lead?
Well, Tottenham need a miracle. With half-time just around the corner, I'm sure the coach is thinking about making a change, whether it be the system or the personnel. A goal just before half-time could change things, give them a boost.
And Spurs have the ball once more. Bale. Well, can they be creative from here? Bale! Oh, fine stop. And the referee has given them a corner.
Well, that's woken the crowd up. They sense something now. Maybe it's the goal they all want.
Corner kick played in, and the goalkeeper up to the task.
Well, yeah, it's a decent save, but if he lets that in, you'd be asking questions.
Fred. And the keeper can gather. Son. He's enjoying space. It needs an accurate cross. Nicely cut out. Given away by Manchester United. Aurier. Tonali with it. Dele Alli. Iago Aspas. Well, he's missed it, and you have to be opportunistically when you're chasing a game.
Two goals down. You've got to take chances like that, Derek.
Bruno Fernandes. 3 minutes of added time here. Marcus Rashford. Martial. And now Rashford. Corner given to United. Man, it's been a masterclass in how to dominate the game from midfield, Lee.
Yeah, he's linked everything together, hasn't he? A team is no team without the glue to knit it into a complete working machine. He's that glue and some, and an assist to boot.
And played short. And the cross into the middle. What a vital intervention. They're really pressing their opponents. Davis playing with purpose and control. Half time then here in the English capital. Potentially riveting 90 minutes in front of us. Tottenham Hotspur, Bruno Fernandes. There it is, and just the ideal start. And Rashford. A wayward effort, and it's not going to help his team, Lee.
Well, wait.
In with a chance. The net is staring him in the face. And a goal here for Manchester United. They are the big favourites now. Dele Alli. Iago Aspas. Well, he's missed it, and you have to be opportunistically when you're chasing a game.
Two goals down. You've got to take chances like that, Derek.
So the ball moving again. United having already made a big first half statement. Rashford. This looks promising out wide. Paul Pogba. Martial. Well, not really a shooting moment he's going to be especially proud of, Lee.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what, I'm just going to have a go.
Alderweireld. And Højbjerg with it. Son. Iago Aspas. Iago Aspas, masterful piece of foiling. Throw-ins given. Couldn't hang on to the ball. beautifully timed. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Sergio Roberto. On to Bruno Fernandes. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. And begging to be put away. And there it is! Three goals in front now. An immense performance.
Well, we're going to see the replay. The goalkeeper won't want to see this again. He gives the ball away. Still a bit to do, to be fair, but it's his fault.
Let's have another view of that goal. So on with the game again. United in charge. The scoreline threatening to get ugly. Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Spurs taking on Chelsea.
Yeah, I'm predicting a cracker there. Both teams will have a real go at each other, I'm sure.
Bruno Fernandes. And he takes on the shot. And how about that for reflex action?
Perfect, perfect goalkeeping. He waited, and then look at him spring.
Substitution for Manchester and United will switch things around personnel wise. To be replaced by number 7, Edison Cavani. And he's fired over the corner. Another goal! The lead grows to 4 now. A rampant display.
Well, here's another look at it. It's a good delivery from the corner, but then there's still plenty to do. You have to say it's a really nice finish, just to guide it into the net. Lovely goal.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0.
Goal for Manchester United. Number 6, Paul Pogba.
Son. Davis. And Højbjerg with it. Sandro Tonali. Bale. Dele Alli. Eric Dyer. Now Ben Davis. Well, moving the ball impressively here. Sandro Tonali. Bale. A real opening now. Dele Alli. Son. And a fantastic diving save.
27, Lucas.
Over it comes. Hey, Pierre. And they need to get tighter. And intercepts again. and breaking at pace with menace. And we very much hope you'll join us for more. Oh, in with a chance! Well, that is not an example of how to chip accurately.
Well, sometimes, Derek, you can be too clever. And he was trying to be too clever there.
Eric Dier. It is to be a throw-in. Here's a change for Manchester United. Dele Alli. It's with Iago Aspas. Now Ben Davis. Can they find a gap in the defence? He's in behind. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Sergio Roberto. Alex Telles has it. What a shocking pass, really. Eric Dier. And Højbjerg with it. Son. And Fred winkling possession away from the opposition. So 20 minutes to go. Decent position this for United to find themselves in. They've got it now, what can they do? Cavani might want this one. And danger still. Well, they survived the attack. Promising looking attack. He's in here. Big chance it is. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Taken short. Cuts it back. Just couldn't get it through. It's one corner after another. And now the delivery. And a goal! A significant deflection, and no wonder the goalkeeper is looking up at the sky in disbelief.
Well, my initial opinion was to blame the goalkeeper, but here we get a better angle of it. Absolutely nothing it can do. A huge deflection, keeper no chance.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1.
Number 20, Dele Alli.
Inside the last quarter of an hour. Eric Dier. Now Ben Davis. Given away by Spurs. Paul Pogba. The high press was very much on. A good and fair challenge. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And there's the feed into the box. Attending to his defensive chores. James. Pogba. Greenwood. And a throw-in it's going to be. Iago Aspas. Well, let's make no bones about it. This is a thorough thrashing, Lee.
Well, the Tottenham players look frustrated now. They've been poor tonight. They've let their standards drop. Inexcusable, really. Back to the drawing board, I'm afraid. No way back from here for me.
Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. And space to cross it. And making the move to the inside. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Iago Aspas. Sandro Tonali. Lucas with it. Aurier. Here's Dele Alli. Magnificent read, fine tackle, Stefan de Vrij. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball and intercepts again. Dele Alli. Great ball from Dele Alli. Lucas Moura. And a textbook interception. Sergio Roberto. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Lingard lost it. Dele Alli. It's with Iago Aspas. Sandro Tonali. Lucas Moura. Here's Dele Alli. Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening.
Well, look at this again. It's all about being in the right place at the right time. And from that sort of range, there's only one winner.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Goal for Tottenham Hotspur, number 30, Iago Aspas.
Paul Pogba. Well, it must be mighty annoying when you can't get near the ball. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him.
Well, the fans are not happy, and who would blame them? Shocking performance so far. Let their standards slip, I'm afraid. All parts of their game are off today.
Højbjerg. Aurier. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Greenwood. How could he take them on and beat them? Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. The final whistle, and Manchester United move on.
Yeah, it was a good performance. Tight game, entertaining game, back and forth. Test for both sets of players, but one side has come out on top, but only just.
A lot of positivity where Paul Pogba is concerned. Your thoughts on the Pogba performance, Lee?
Well, that was a really, really good performance from the lad, and a goal to boot. Really delighted with that goal, I'm sure he is.
A potentially riveting 90 minutes in front of us. Tottenham Hotspur, Bruno Fernandes. And just the ideal start. And Rashford. A wayward effort, and it's not going to help his team, Lee.
Well,
in with a chance. The net is staring him in the face. And a goal here for Manchester United. They are the big favourites now. Dele Alli. Iago Aspas. Well, he's missed it, and you have to be opportunistically when you're chasing a game.
Two goals down. You've got to take chances like that, Derek.
And begging to be put away. And there it is! Three goals in front now, an immense performance! And he takes on the shot. And how about that for reflex action?
Perfect, perfect goalkeeping. He waited, and then look at him spring.
And he's fired over the corner. Dele Alli. And a fantastic diving save. And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action. Chance it is. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he did not.
Just couldn't get it through. It's one corner after another. And now the delivery. And a goal! A significant deflection, and no wonder the goalkeeper is looking up at the sky. Lucas Moura, here's Dele Alli. Well, they've pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening.
Just a couple of questions for you. Thanks so much for your time. That's all the questions we have for you.
Thanks for watching.